And then like, oh, this is what you are, you weirdo, whatever. And then I just like clicked on it and I literally read everything and I was like, oh my god, there's finally like a name for this thing that I feel. And yeah, so then I went on YouTube and I would look up ASMR, and yeah, I think it was ninth grade the first time I watched an ASMR video. And I think it was ASMR Whispers, Whisperings, something like that. She's blonde. Her. What's your favorite unintentional ASMR video? Or, I guess, my favorite unintentional ASMR would be like tapping, like my friend. I don't tell her this because, well, like, she knows I make ASMR videos, but, like, she doesn't watch my videos. But she has, like, really long nails. And as she's, like, scrolling through her phone, like, trying to show me something, she always, like, taps like this on her phone. Or, like, even when she's gonna zoom in, she, like, she does a lot of tapping. And I'm always getting, like, little tingles around her. I just don't tell her that, because I feel like it'd be weird, even though she knows I make ASMR videos. Sorry, this hair is like bothering me. Also, I am growing out my hair. Literally, I think it's been like around 6 months. Stage where I just want to chop my hair off. I'm at that like awkward stage where like the sides are growing in but they're not long enough so I can't pick it up, or like my hair is just starting to fall this way because it's getting longer and it just looks really awkward at the moment. And I'm always like contemplating going back and forth. I should like cut my hair, yes or no? Like, I just hate it. But I literally put a poll up on my Instagram. Should I keep it long or should I just shave it all off and get it like cut like this where it's like faded on the side but like relatively long at the top? And 44% said long and then 56% said short. But I'm like, I just feel like if I cut my hair now, I didn't reach my goal. So I'm like quitting. Also really, really hot, especially like my hair is like really curly, so it's just like in my face, it's literally like up to here right now curly, but when I wash it and it's wet, it's up to here. So it's like it like really shrinks because of the curls. But yeah, I'm just like, gonna take me like 2 years, maybe 2 or 3 years to get my hair to like here. Right now it's like here. So yeah, if you guys want, you can follow me on Instagram. It is my personal Instagram. If you like keep pictures every now and then on like guess I would say the ASMR glove stamping one, just because it's like an hour long and it took like almost like an hour and 40 minutes make the video. But like, I don't know, I guess that one. What's something the audience doesn't know about the behind the scenes of your channel? The last time I showed you guys, I had a wig up here on this light to sort of diffuse it, but like, I don't know where that wig is at anymore, so it's sort of like a little bright right now. But, I don't have a tripod. I literally film in this little area. I'll show you guys right now. This is where you guys are standing. Christmas and this book that my friend gave me a while back. But yeah, this is where I usually film for the most part. Well, now. But yeah, what's the most absurd request you've received? There's like around like five people that know. Have you ever been recognized in public? No, I'm not. No, and I feel like I'd be so like I feel like I'd literally be so awkward because I'm a really shy person. Yourself spending the most time online, it would be YouTube for sure, because while I'm editing, I like to watch videos. So I would say YouTube, and then next would be Pinterest, since I'm always looking for like ideas and like just ideas for the house and just to make our home feel like ours and more homey, and then Instagram. Would you give someone who wanted to make their own ASMR content? I say just do it. Like, you literally have nothing to lose. If your family finds out, who cares? Like, you're just making videos. It's not that big a deal. Just put out content that you know you would watch and content that you like, and just like, just be there and like help people relax. as you enjoy it, just keep doing it. And I guess that would be it for this video. So yeah, hopefully nothing happens to this video, because I think I would literally just like delete my channel at this point. I would like cry and like cry and cry. So cross your fingers, and if you're seeing this video, that means nothing happened to the video, obviously. So